I remember now, because it literally ended, and all that happened was Count Dooku got off the ship in front of Palpatine, and they both just went,
yeah.
And that was it.
Oh, look at this.
Yo, look at this. Look at this. Look at
you,
this.
You know what I say? I was just like, look at that.
Look at... She won't die. Die! There you go. Thank fuck. Right, that's dealt with. It's another one. She has a temporal clone. Get fucked. Right. Episode one of...
this is so episode, cool. I like this pattern.
Episode... Wait. How good is Yoda at fighting? Oh! Fuck me! Oh my god! I didn't
that's
mean
like
it!
Every one of his, that's every one of his slashes, too. Like, look at him. Oh. Like, every melee attack is just him doing that.
Yeah, I watched the fight back. I edited the episode of you playing as Yoda. Dude, what the fuck? Oh! It's been 2 weeks. Revenge of the Sith. Chapter 1. Battle over
the crystal.
Woo! The Republic is crumbling under a separatist assault led by Count Dooku. Original joke. And General Grievous, my favorite character, my favorite evil character in Star Wars. In a stunning move, separatist forces have swept into Coruscant and have kidnapped Supreme Chancellor Papa Time. as the droid army.
Better ingredients, better pizza. Papa Time.
With the Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker led a desperate mission to rescue the Chancellor. Did you see that fucking Papa John went on the H3 podcast, said a bit of a racist, and then immediately left the company?
No! What?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
I'm so sad.
It was hilarious. He went on a H3 podcast, said a naughty opinion, and then basically went, I'm gonna step down as being Papa John.
Oh my god.
Also, this is sick. What?
Oh god.
Dude, that's pathetic. It's also inverted.
Oh wait, none of the other ones are like this.
So we're now playing on Parsec. Hopefully it stops the crashing. Did you say the latency was pretty good?
Yeah.
That's really impressive, considering we're like literally as far as you can get across the world. Wilhelm! Oh, I said in the first episode, I can't wait for the Wilhelm scream! Oh, there it is!
It's all because the camera drugged down too. It's like smashed into the.
You know what, mate? I never thought I'd say this. Thank God you died.
Why? Oh yeah.
Got the Wilhelm. Destroy the boobs, dude. This is nuts. You could tell this was definitely made separately to the first three. Because they did the first three as their own game, right? And then they made the saga. Because you have that one, the trilogy.
Yeah.
This is bananas. This don't look like Lego. Other than our ships. In fact, no, we don't even look remotely Lego, to be fair.
No, not really.
This is just sick. A little bit anticlimactic, because we can just, like, not move. What? Ah! No! We missed a what's it, due to my genius idea to not move.
It's literally just scooted me from the right side of the screen over. From not moving.
We're just being assholes. What are we doing? What is this fight? I read the thing, but didn't really read the thing. Oh, for God. We were true. What the hell?
Oh, we still got it.
Oh. Alright.
Interesting.
Good to know. Ah, random explosions there. And there. And there. And dude, there. This is amazing. Alright, don't fly into the ship this time. Oh shit! Whew! That's an angle, there we go. Wait,
No!
Do it.
Do it.
Oh mate, do you know what this means? I'm sure Lego.tm would hate to hear this, but this means you don't have to buy any more of the Lego games.
You just have to edit that out.
But this is... I wish more games were local co-op.
Yeah.
True. I hated when... Mate, you gotta stop doing this. They sound so dumb, though. It sounds... When you shoot, it sounds like a rubber band is being sprung.
Yeah. The best part is it doesn't even sound like the ships in, like, the movie, either. It sounds like they pulled it off, like, It
sounds like a car alarm.
Hold on.
Yeah, yours is on fire. What?! Hey, we're done. Oh. Thank you. Oh, two vehicles? Oh my god, we're the best, we know. Stud total? Mate, we're minted.
What the hell are we building? That's only 7 of 8 of 10 parts.
What the? I love that you know Star Wars and you're like, what the fuck is that? Well, where are we gonna end up? It gets worse every time.
Chapter 2. Chancellor in peril. High above the planet Croissant, a deadly battle rages between Separatist forces and the army of the Republic. On the Separatist flagship, Count Dooku and General Grievous, oh yeah, we didn't even see them, hold Chancellor Palpatine captive, bet they are. Crashing their Jedi starfighters into the main hangar, Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skyman are surrounded by hostile droid forces. Wow. Bing! Wait, why do you suddenly look that way? Wait, what? Yeah, why are you suddenly this?
Why do I look older?
Mate, that cutscene aged you like 2 decades. I think the film put it a lot more subtly. Here you just look straight evil.
True.
Alright.
I knew you had some junk change in you.
In me glove. Who is that? What is that over there? Is that Sans?
What?
Yo, is that Undertale reference? Is that Sans? That's Grievous, isn't it? Oh my... Come here, you beautiful machine. That's fucking hilarious. What is that?
It's a lot more clear.
I remember him being thicker.
Okay, fine. Have you seen this one?
Trying to spam the button to get out of mute Discord. That's fucking hilarious. I'll push all these, don't you worry about it. I can let you drag you along, that's great. Don't worry about it, I got this. I'll take on Grievous. Oh!
Wait, we got money to collect, hold on!
What, where?
This.
Wait a minute. Kyle, what have you just found?
What?
Is that an exploit? Is that an exploit my boy just found?
What?
Oh. You blew it up the first time, but I guess it didn't register it, so it was like, nah.
Yeah, and then we lost all the money from it. Goodness gracious.
Boom.
Boom.
That is hilarious. By the way, did you see the JPEG through this door? Like, before we came through it? It was great. I'll show you in a bit. What is that? Alright, good guess. Oh. Yeah. Why are we... Oh man, we don't have the man for this, or the woman. What, pancake? Oh!
What was the guy's name again?
Which one?
The guy in the hat.
Yeah, you know.
Ooh. The guy who I played when, or you played when we also had Padme.
I have no idea, mate. Mate, I don't even remember yesterday.
That's fair, me neither. I got short-term memory loss sometimes.
I get long-term memory loss all the time. it's no problem. I got...
Alright, have fun.
take over. Tap in. Mate, there's no way. I always love that.
But the blue one!
I always loved that about Star Wars, right? They had all this future tech, but never any surveillance.
Yeah.
There was no surveillance anywhere in a Star Wars film, I swear. They don't have, like, a CCTV camera.
No, but they got those little tracking devices.
Yeah, right?
Oh, is there actually something through the thing here?
Well, yeah, I think it's a secret. Maybe. Right, you take that one.
Okay. Well, then what's the point of the... Ow.
Ow. Roger, roger. Is there any way to direct the reflection fire, or is it just like, you just hope for the best?
Hold it. Oh, the direction? I don't think so. No. Ow. Ow.
Ow. Like the only voice acting in this game.
Where am I going?
I don't know, dude. Oh, yeah. R2! There was a room back here for you. Oh, studs though.
I see money.
Aw. I mean... Yeah, if the get... Oh, I guess this is what we would have saw if we didn't go in separate ones, yeah. Yeah, when it lags for you now, that's the only problem, I suppose, is that the controls will basically just... It will hold the input.
Yeah.
So instead of lagging, freezing the game, and being nice and convenient, it will just be like, yeah, you're going to run at this wall now.
Okay.
Which I suppose sucks a little more, but it seems to be rare, at least. It was hilarious for Connor, because his internet was total trash. So every time he played Smash, he would, like, get knocked off, start lagging, and then just walk off the edge. Is that a... It is! Get in there, big boy. Did he get it? Where are you going? No! I'm gonna kill Anakin. That'll teach him.
How pissed off he looks.
I'm this now. To be fair, if I lost my hand, I'd be pretty upset too.
Yeah.
Another one for you. Ah! Oh. Alright, bye. What's he doing? Is it an incubator? Oh! It was some sort of remote explosive. Oh! No warning. God damn it. I guess you know where we go. Oh. What is going on?
This is meant to be the whole thing at the elevator shaft, I think so. Oh god. Oh god, I'm stuck.
I'll save you. And by save you, I mean watch you die, laugh a little bit, and then be like, oh no. So. Wait.
Oh, it's not gonna fix the camera.
I got this.
I guess you gotta come down.
Oh. I want that though. No, but no, I do want it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you see what I'm after. They put this here for a reason, but does it matter? It does indeed matter.
Alright, hold on. My turn.
Oh, you got a lot closer than I did. And here I am. Oh, there's one here anyway. Winning. I'm fucking old. Actually,
is that the crash? Oh.
Weirdly, yes and no. I think that's the version we get here. Didn't give me an OBS prompt this time. Didn't give me an encoding error or anything. So like, huh? Still better in every way. help me! I'm stuck. Where's my fucking oatmeal? Ah!
Where's my oatmeal?
Oh, fucking hell. I can't defend from six directions at once. Ah! What the? Just got shot in the cutscene. Come here. Can you defend, please? I guess I'm just powerless against the great Lord Dooku.
He just effed me up. You just
stop sliding down the stairs! What?
Where am I going?
We were like perfect until now. He's just destroyed me. Come, fuck! Oh yeah, you think you're all there, huh? I'll take the stairs. Cardio.
Cardio.
Yeah. 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 I missed.
I think literally the trick to all these fights is literally just...
Oh my god.
Wow. I'm glad to see I was still getting screwed out of that.
That was unceremonious. Wait, wasn't that the do it scene?
Yeah.
What? Do it. Kill him. Kill him. Do it. You can play as Chancellor. Why? Yeah, you literally can't do anything. No! I need that. There we go. Da! Da! Oh! Wait, I can do this. I can do this. Believe in me. That's a lot of points you got. Oh shit, you got more than me, what the fuck?
Even though I died a lot more.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Count Dooku did just fucking kill me like six times. Is there anyone over here? See if there's one more ledge. You gotta get that. Gotta get that I'm a collector man achievement. Love studs. Well.
What?
Do we lead the way we came? Yeah, that's what you get.
For what?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
Oh. I mean, I saw you do it, I just didn't believe you. Oh, that's not the way you came in.
Wait.
You're there now. Just kills you on the spot. Is that it? We just leave? No side doors? Nothing? Alright. Into the black. What the fuck?
Oh my.
What?
What the I just missed the... What?
That killed us. Ooh. Ah! So you can't even jump over the gaps.
I think just jumping kill you?
Ooh. Yeah.
Is there like air shafts or whatever? Okay.
And there he goes, he's gone. Wait. I must push R2-D2 into one of these. Look at him!
Oh god. No!
Stop it! this is great.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna die.
I'm a... I keep forgetting the order.
I did it 6 times and you're like, I want it. What? What? I wasn't even on that shit. Mate.
I was off of it. I was still going up.
War boy. Ooh. Oh, red brick. I don't know. We can't break those titanium thingies still. Oh, wait. I think we're good. Oh, it's gone. Cool.
All right, time to go back.
All right, R2, get your and stick your willy in there. What? That's it. That's how the story ended. You know what? Actually, we can solve this problem right now. There we go. You really are evil. There we go.
Wait.
That was it? Just reset the level? What a fuck! What a duty! Oh my god, a reflection scared the shit out of me. The fuck was that? Okay. Thanks, game. I hate this game, it always puts studs next to ledges.
I have a feeling one of these buttons is gonna like fuck us up.
Yeah, just kill us all. Wait, maybe droids aren't affected by it. Nah, I got a feeling. How do I there we go. I got a feeling. I got a feeling. How do I stick my chungus in this? Did I do it? Yeah, there you go. No, not Chancellor Palpatine. I want to be Obi-Wan Kenobi Episode 3, please. What the fuck? Sure. Just punch holes in the engines. Be alright. Oh my god. R2 Dork 3 minus 1. That's quick maths and all that.
Got his eyes.
Mate, the whole budget went on his eyes. See you later, fuck boys! Where's the point to attack the man? Oh, I guess we gotta go for the same one. Friendly. What do you want?
I want money.
I want bitches. I want crazy bitches. Alright, increases your pickup radius. That's sick. Hey, we did it! Jedi True Man. Man of the Jedi. Get that one. Activate warp drive. Dead. Fuck this, I'm out! I think it crashed right back home on his doorstep. Humor. It is so funny how they pick like one scene. It's like done.
I can't help but think. And then, oh my god, I'm such a memer, dude.
Spit it out.
When the ship busts in half, and Obi-Wan's like, at least we're still flying half a ship. But when you like when you go to like dip a chip in some salsa and it breaks in half, and it's just
at least it's half a chip.
We're still at least half a chip.
Now that's comedy. I can fuck with that. General Grievous, obey Wang Canob and Anakin Skyman have saved Chancellor Palpatine, but his captor, General Gergundem, has escaped. The Jedi Council assigns Obi-Wan Kenobi the task of hunting down Grievous, who is hiding on the sinkhole world of Utapau. Quick question.
Yeah.
He's not hiding very well if he just told us where he was. Hang on a minute.
True.
What is this?
Oh, am I? Is that meant to be my second? It's probably my character. Because this is only. Probably meant to be Obi-Wan.
Oh, the audio is like completely out of sync. Hang on.
Oh,
yo, what is going on?